Whoever finds my dear daughter's wand will win their freedom and a place at my round table.
I will help you, my princess.
It has been stolen by Zaynar, the fierce dragon of the north.
Gasp! Eek! Oh my!
It is too dangerous, son. You probably will not come back in one piece.
I will come back, father, and I will bring you a jewel so large we will no longer be in poverty.
He's dead.
What? Shut up, rat!
Farewell.
You'll be missed, son.
You are not allowed to trespass.
Ah!
Ha ha ha, you will never be able to leave.
Okay, but I think your house is on fire.
What? No!
What?
We know what you want, Isaiah.
You two better give me that wand now, or
else what? You're gonna get into a sissy fight?
Fine. You know what? I will. But not a sissy fight, a real one.
Fight, fight, fight. This is the most excitement I've had in years.
Instead of fighting, just throw him off the plank, and he'll be even farther from that wand.
Oh, yes!
Getting through the snow can't be hard.
Not so fast. Anyone who passes here doesn't pass without a test. Are you ready?
Yes, I've defeated the Yeti. I defeated the Yeti. This must be the dragon's lair. I hope I come back in one piece. Sweet cave!
Snore, snore. Who are you?
I'm here to get the princess's wand.
Well, too bad. It's mine. Finders keepers.
Roar!
Die, dragon!
No!
Yay!
I should get back to the princess. But first...
Wow, that was bigger than I thought. To the castle!
Your Majesty, here is the wand. I defeated the dragon Xehanort.
Thank you. You will be famous more than you ever dreamed of.
You will be covered in gold and looked at with respect.
No, thank you, beautiful princess.
Goodbye and thank you.
Princess Alyssa, will you marry me?
No!
Huh? What?
But maybe a first date.